my expectation from the EGEP is that I bring back with me a lot of energies from the participants, as also the activists from all over the Asia.
I do really want to hear more from the experience of the other participants, also the experience of the professor. And I am really very much looking forward to all of this ideas, thoughts, and talents that each one of us will be contributed in this conference.
Surprising for me because this is very professional, and the committee, I mean the team, make this open to publicly to Korean people to learn what happened in Asia.
Young women activists
to work more effectively in their field, like especially on like women's activism.
The participants are really very pleased to have met women from other countries who might have very similar experiences and have been engaged in activities very similar to them. So despite all the differences of the backgrounds and situations they are located in, they find commonalities among other participants, and that is very exciting. And through that, we can dream of solidarity and transnational activities.
I would love to give a big hug to our granny, because they remind me a lot of the Vietnamese women during the war.
This was so wonderful when they have a pupil. Well, you say solidarity, supporting them, but in my country they not do that. Even the women, only maybe one or two talked, but they all be silent because of our traditions. So I, I feel it's so good if them when they publish their story and make it other people know it about their suffering. So hope this not be again.
And and inspiration.
Women power.
Networking.
Women's spirit.
Big hope.